ang unang titikim ng ating adobong talong ay si Matmat. Yan. I'm sure you like that. So, ayan. Magluluto tayo ng adobong talong. Tapos yan, ilagyan ko lang siya ng konting ground beef pang palasa. The garlic. So, now yun yung put our onion. Ayan. Now, we have to put our tomato. Ilagyan ko ng maraming tomato. Since marami tayong tomato, ilagyan natin marami. Get a lot of tomato. This is gonna be...
It's wild.
And Matthew will be tasting in it.
I like tomato.
Oh, that's good, man. Palambutin lang muna natin yung tomato and then lagyan na natin ng soy sauce. Ganyan lang ako magluto ng para-paraan lang ba ng adobong talong. Okay.
It's like coffee.
Put our eggplant because I don't like a lot of water. Okay, and wait until our eggplant's cooked. Ayan sila oh, tanghaling tapat nag sisiga. Food is ready. It's time to taste. Siga sila. Chicken natin ng doon. Hindi ko pinalabas kasi nga kinaykay yung aking ano. Kinaykay yung aking garden. So hindi ko sila pinapalabas. Yan, nandun lang sila. Diyan lang muna kayo dahil kay-kay nilang ano ko. Si Hi!
Hi!
Yan, nagsiga sila. Yung ano ko yan eh, yung blueberry ko yan. Tinanggal ko na yung blueberry ko kasi walang ano, hindi talaga sila namunga. Ilang years na yan. So, yan, tinanggal ko na lang para ma-expand ko yung garden ko doon. Next year na. Kasi malapit na umuli mag-winter. Ang unang titikim ng ating adobong talong ay si Matmat. Ayan yung ating adobong talong. Yan. I'm sure you like that. Try lang. Please just try. With rice. See? You want a... So,
it's alright.
It's alright? You like it?
Kinda.
Yeah, since hindi talaga siya ano sa talong, di siya at kasi nung isang ano din klase na ginawa ko ayaw niya. So, it's just alright, not really. Okay. Okay, next. Ayaw niya pakita yung face niya, so.
What?
You like it?
What? You like or no?
No, he don't like. Alright.
What is this?
Eggplant.
Eggplant?
Yeah, you like Matthew that he don't really like that much.
The gravy is good.
The eggplant is.
You like it? Do you? It doesn't look like you do.
What? No!
I mean, the taste is good, but the texture of the eggplant is too slimy for
me.
Yeah.
But the taste is really good.
So the taste is good though, pero the texture is slimy.
Yeah.
Of the eggplant, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
That's why I don't like it. Really.
No one likes the adobong talong.
Ayan, hindi nila nagustuhan ang talong kasi slimy daw ang lasa. Ibang klase kasi itong talong eh, maano to eh. Kung sa Bisaya, ayun nga talong. Sarap. Kain mo na ako ha. So ayan, may box ulit tayong, pinapadalan pa rin tayo ng ayuda. Yung galing sa school. Pinapadalan pa rin tayo. Tingnan natin kung anong laman. Parang ang bigat-bigat. Ang bigat oh. So, ayan yung laman. Laman pa rin. So, ayan uli ang ating ayuda. Nagaling sa school. Ayan, nakipi na yung bread. So, may bread. So, may tayo? Cereal. Tugo cereal. Ganun pa rin. Every week pa rin po sila nagpapadala. Pinapadalan talaga. Papadala talaga sila every week. Ayan, ito. Spaghetti natin. At ito. Collard greens, yams, at orange juice, apple juice, at tuna chunk, Vienna sausage, at tatlo pala yung tuna. Sauce, low sodium, turning pasta sauce. At meron uling. Nagawa nga ako ng litsiplan pala kasi ang dami ko ng iba milk. Apat itong milk, naipon ko na to. Kasi every week sila nagpapadala nito eh. Naipon ko na itong iba milk. So, gawa na lang ako ng balikbayan box. Padala ko itong iba na hindi namin magamit or dodonate namin sa mga homeless. 5 beans. Ah, ang daming ibap milk. Ah, yeah. Meron akong 5 ibap milk. Yan. Gawa tayo ng litsiplan. Tsaka itong 1% low fat milk. So yan, ang dami ko din na ipon kasi hindi naman sila umiinom nito. So, yung mga ganito eh, dodonate ko ulit to. So yan yung ating ayuda. Every week to sila nagpapadala. So ayan yung ating yellow na watermelon. No, nung pag-open ko, kala ko iba yung color. Hello. Yung pala. Ito yung ating, yung isa kong tanim na watermelon na yellow yung laman.
Why is it yellow?
This is the kind of watermelon. Yun ah. Nung inopen ko siya, sabi ko, hala, bakit ganitong kulay? Naalala ko, yellow pala to siya na watermelon. So, yan. Yan ang itsura niya. At ating tikman kung ang lasa. Kung matamis ba. Iba din yung klase ng niya, seeds niya. Iba din yung klase ng seeds. Wow, it's sweet, Matt. It's really sweet. Taste it. It's watermelon taste. Iba din yung niya. Buto
tastes
niya.
Really weird.
Really? But it's sweet. See? Watermelon pa rin lasa niya. Pala yung yellow.
my watermelon.
It's huge. Oh, it's yellow. What happened?
That's the yellow kind.
Oh, like shishi
on it. Oh, really? Ooh, where'd you get that from?
That.
And kumuha siya ng free lunch.
Ooh.
Yan yung free lunch sa school.
I make my sandwich.
Ano pa rin ngayon? Going on pa rin yung free lunch sa school. So kung ano, hindi ka makapagluto, yan may little lunch dito. I forgot about it. That's the yellow.
It looks like cantaloupes.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Our yellow watermelon. Ayan, shout out tayo. Shout out kay Tilma Kalilong, Evelyn Tagoy from Lapu-Lapu, Cebu City, Christina Kilario Torres, 87 years old. Happy birthday, Lula. She is 87 years old na po, from Bukidnon. Bia de los Santos from Naga City. Lourdes Fortis, happy first birthday kay Francis Makapagal. Ayan po ang ating pasyataw. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa panonood. Kung bago ka pala sa channel na to, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.